country has so far reported 213 cases of the Omicron variant of coronavirus, according to the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare. Maharashtra on Tuesday recorded 11 new infections of the Omicron variant, which took the tally of such cases in the state to 54. Omicron cases in the capital have increased to 57. Delhi and Maharashtra continue to contribute the highest number of new Omicron cases to the country's total caseload. Meanwhile, India recorded 6,317 new cases of COVID-19 and 318 deaths in the last 24 hours. The country's active COVID caseload presently stands at 78,190, the lowest in 575 days. On Wednesday, Congress leader Rahul Gandhi said a large population of the country is still not vaccinated against COVID-19, noting that only 42% of the population will be vaccinated by December end against the required rate of 60% to prevent the third wave of COVID-19. He also asked the government to provide booster shots. Sharing data about vaccinations, Gandhi said there is a daily shortfall of 55.3 million doses. Microsoft co-founder Bill Gates has urged people to get their vaccinations done quickly to prevent them from getting seriously ill, as he warned that surging Omicron variant cases could usher in the worst part of the pandemic. The Omicron variant of the coronavirus is spreading faster than the Delta variant and is causing infections in people already vaccinated or who have recovered from the COVID-19 disease, the World Health Organization has said.